the Fox 11 News with Susan Hirasuna. She'll have more information on when the president might be released from the hospital as he battles coronavirus. Thank you for watching Sports Wrap live from SoFi Stadium. Have a good evening.
Thursday night football, it comes to Fox. It's Brady and the all-new Bucs versus Bulls and the Bears on Fox, NFL Network, and streaming on Prime Video.
Breaking news, President Trump leaves Walter Reed Medical, but not because he was discharged. He does it to greet supporters from his motorcade. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Susan Hirasuna, and welcome to the Fox 11 Weekend News. We begin with that breaking news coming out of Bethesda this afternoon. It was just a brief trip, but President Trump was spotted outside the hospital for the first time since his admission.